Hello. My name is Michael Roger. I want to talk about donor sperm banks today.
If you and your partner are undergoing IVF, there are some cases here donor sperm or donor eggs are needed. Is sperm with the AATB?
You want to work with a sperm bank that has been in business for a few years at minimum. There are some that are new, but if you have more severe infertile issues, you may want to work with one that is more experienced. Make sure they have a long list of previous clients and have positive reviews. That way you know the sperm bank is about you and about your success. You should look into the number of donors that get accepted into the clinic.
If they are accepting just about anyone, that shows that the sperm may not be the best quality. Learn about what the clinic requires to ensure sperm you are getting is quality.
You may want to sit down and do your homework before making a concrete choice.
Choosing any sperm bank is not going to help increase chances of pregnancy.
You want sperm that is high quality and a clinic that has had successful patients before. It's recommended to use a sperm bank that tracks their success rates or pregnancy rates from sperm donated from that clinic.
This is how they keep track of success and earn a track record.
This also shows you how well their sperm donated from there has high success of resulting in successful pregnancies.
Compare.